Keys to Money Success, or The 39 Forever Mom, by Lyndsie Barrie. Copyright 2017, Lyndsie Barrie. Published by Barrie Financial Consulting, Incorporated. Audio edited by Brianna Carpenter. Read by me, Lyndsie Barrie. Before we get started, I wanted to let you know that there is a free ebook for you at barriefinancialconsulting.ca/money success. The free ebook includes bonus material which isn't in this book. You probably want to know who I am and what I've accomplished before you decide whether or not you want me along on your money success road trip. About the author. After graduating high school in Dawson Creek, British Columbia, Canada, I knew only three things about money. You work for it, you spend some, and you save some. Growing up in an outdoorsy family, we spent lots of time quadding, horseback riding, moose hunting, and boating, and very little time talking about how money works. I used to think saving meant burying money in a coffee can in the back 40, or hiding it under my mattress. The concept of putting money to work instead of just trading hours for dollars wasn't introduced to me until I was a 20-year-old hairstylist. One day, as I was cutting a business owner's hair, he asked me if I wanted to own a salon in the future. I informed him that managing employees didn't appeal to me. He said if I wasn't planning on being a business owner myself, I should learn about investing in other people's businesses to make money. He recommended a book called Smart Couples Finish Rich, and my passion for investing began while reading that book. Soon after arriving in Cochrane, Alberta, my career as an investment and life insurance broker began. My title was financial advisor. About half of my clients were looking for investment ideas only. The other half wanted help with cash flow management and planning for their futures. The investment firm's financial advisor training was focused on building and protecting investment portfolios, not cash flow management. I was struggling with the ups and downs of my commission income, combined with my poor money management skills. Each time a client would ask for help with budgeting, I'd think, I can't teach something I don't know. Luckily, Junior Achievement asked me to teach middle school students about topics we wish we were taught in grade 8. 1. Cash flow management. 2. Saving. 3. Starting and growing your own business. 4. Investing. Find out more about Junior Achievement volunteer opportunities at jacan.org. That's jacan.org. $1 from each book sale will be donated to Junior Achievement. Finally, the basic financial keys my clients and I had been looking for, presented in a fun, easy-to-understand format. The focus of my client conversations shifted from topic 4, investing, to topics 1, 2, and 3, how to manage money like a successful business owner. My life began making an impact on those who needed help getting to the point where they could invest, not just those who already had loads of money to invest. Inevitably, the investment firm and I parted ways. Barrie Financial Consulting was born. I discovered more and more keys in books, TED Talks, podcasts, and live mentors, which I turned into presentations, articles, and videos. The financial challenges and successes of many, many 39 Forever Moms are in the pages you are about to read. This book is dedicated to my son. I knew I could and should write a book to help Canadian women manage their money better. Even though I knew that if I turned my best information into a book, it could have a huge impact on many lives, these aren't the reasons why this book exists. This book is dedicated to the reason you are reading this book, my son. Son, the day I wrote on my goal board, I will write my first book by June 2016. You came home from school, quickly noticed it, and read it out loud. Thank you for doing that. Thank you for asking, what will it be about? And will it be like 200 to 300 pages? You taking my goals seriously is the reason I took my goals seriously. This book is your proof that you can accomplish anything you put your mind to. Get up.